What do you do when you're on your way home and one of your neighbors just has a bucket of free lemons outside? Well, of course you grab some and you go home to make some funky ramen. We mixed chili ramen with chicken ramen and a whole bunch of other ingredients like freeze-dried sweet corn, unsalted butter, and dried cilantro to make this absolutely delicious dish. I loved it. Zena loved it. And thank you, neighbor, who we don't even know.